Good morning, students. Today, our topic is why the objects beyond the campfire are seen swaying. Generally, when we stand besides the campfire, the objects beyond that campfire are shivering. The reason is the air near the campfire is hot. The refractive index of hotter air is less than the refractive index of cooler air. So, the light coming from the objects bends due to refraction. But the layers of air are not constant or continuously changing. So, the light coming from the objects also bends continuously. That's why the objects seems to be swaying. That is the reason.